Hey guys, this is Chase from Alta Labs. Today I'm going to walk you through the installation of our new network switches. We have an 8-port, a 16-port, and a 24-port model. The Alta Labs switches all offer gigabit Ethernet, power over Ethernet, and can be managed via the Alta Labs cloud management platform. Before installation, we recommend you download the Alta Labs mobile application or visit manage.alta.inc. You'll need to create an account if you haven't already. Once your account is created, you will be presented with this screen. The home base site is created automatically. You can rename the site and customize the icon. Now you're ready to install your network switches. When you have identified where you want to install your network switches, be sure you have adequate power for each of your network switches. Remove all of the contents from the packaging. In addition to the documentation, you should have a network switch, a hardware kit, and a power cord. The 8-port switch also includes a wall mount bracket. The 16 and 24-port switches include rack ears and screws for connecting them. The hardware kit for the 8-port switch includes anchors for drywall installation. The 16 and 24-port switches include Rack Studs Duo rack mount hardware. Our 8-port switch can be placed on a desktop, mounted with the built-in keyholes, or mounted using the included wall mount bracket. We have also included a drilling template in the safety instructions to help mark where you need to pre-drill and install your anchors before you attach the bracket to the wall. The 16 and 24-port switch models can be set on a surface, mounted on a wall, or secured directly into an equipment rack. To mount your switch on a wall, connect the two rack ears to both sides of the switch using the 8 rack ear screws. Be sure to orient the rack ears so the openings face the wall. Use the holes in the rack ears as a template to mark where you need to secure the switch to the wall. For rack installation, install the included rack ears so they are flush with the front face of the switch. Use the included screws to secure the rack ears. You are now ready to install into an equipment rack. Alta Labs has partnered with Rack Studs for a quick and toolless installation into your equipment racks that support the traditional cage nuts for mounting. To use the included Rack Studs Duo, first identify where the up arrow is on the hardware. Make sure this arrow remains up as you install it into the equipment rack. Slide the Rack Studs into a place at the desired height, being sure to compress the spring on the back and allow it to expand and latch onto the equipment rack face. Repeat the same process for the other side. Slide the switch over the Rack Studs Duo studs and apply pressure to the front face of the switch while you install the Rack Studs Duo nuts. You can simply tighten the nuts by hand. Now go ahead and power up your network switches using included power cables. Once powered on, the network switches will go through a quick boot up process. Once the Alta Labs logo is illuminated with a steady white light, it's ready to be connected to your router or core switch. Note, every RJ45 port on the Alta Labs switch supports gigabit Ethernet. When the switches see a gigabit connection, the link light will illuminate blue. For a 100 megabit connection, the link light will be amber. The 8-port switch has 4 PoE Plus enabled ports, the 16-port model has 8, and the 24-port model has 16. You will be able to identify which ports have PoE enabled based on the silkscreen on the front of the enclosure. If a PoE-capable port sees a supported PoE device connected to it, the PoE status port will illuminate amber. The SFP ports on the 16-port switch support a 1 gigabit speed, and the 24-port switch SFP ports support up to 10 gigabits per second. The link light will be blue if a 1 gigabit per second connection is made. If a 10 gigabit per second link is made, the LED on the 24-port switch will illuminate white. Once your switch has been connected to the internet, it is ready to be set up in your Alta Labs management account. To add to your site, click the Setup button in the mobile app or web interface. It should take just a few seconds. When you see this status, the switch is ready to be renamed and configured. Thanks for choosing Alta Labs and working together to elevate the world's networking experience. If you have any questions, please visit us at alta.inc. Thanks for watching.